क्वेश्चन 31 कैट 2019 स्लॉट 1 पैराग्राफ समरी आवर डिस्टिंग्विशिंग फीचर ऑफ लैंग्वेज इज आवर एबिलिटी टू रेफर टू एब्सेंट थिंग्स नोन एज डिस्प्लेस रेफरेंस अ स्पीकर कैन ब्रिंग डिस्टेंट रेफरेंस टू माइंड इन द एब्सेंस ऑफ एनी ऑब्वियस स्टिमुलस ओके सो द आइडिया इन दीज टू सेंटेंसेस इज दैट वी हैव एन एबिलिटी टू टॉक अबाउट डिस्टेंट ऑब्जेक्ट्स Thoughts not limited to the here and now can pop into our heads for unfathomable reasons. This ability to think about the distant things necessarily precedes the ability to talk about them. A new idea here. So he says, thought of distant objects precedes referential communication. Okay, so thought precedes meaningful referential communication, pretty much the point. A prerequisite for the emergence of human-like meaningful symbols is that the mental categories they relate to can be invoked even in the absence of immediate stimuli. So these two pretty much sum up the summary, the main idea of the passage. It's that we can talk about distant objects, but the pre-requirement, the prerequisite is thought. Okay. A says the ability to think about the objects not present in our environment precedes development of human communication. Okay, that seems to be the correct answer. Thoughts are essential to communication. That is also correct. And only humans have the ability to think about. Now this uniqueness is never asserted or claimed in the passage. Option 3, displays reference is particular to humans. Again, it is not mentioned that it exists only in human beings. Option 4, thoughts precede all speech acts. Well, the idea, the passage is limited to referential communication, which means to talk about objects which are not present in our immediate environment. So the scope of the passage is not as wide as, it's too broad. It's not as wide as all speech acts. So option 4 is also eliminated, though it was close.